Alright, this way. No, I went the wrong way. Of course I did. So I have to go all the way back around. The driving is, like, so much harder to control in this game. Like, it's better driving, but it's a lot harder to control. Like, you need to get used to it before you, like, or just jump into it. You know what I mean?
I'm so hungry. Hasta las tripas me están ahorita gruñendo. Donchito, ya pane, I'm hungry too. Que hombre, sigue escuchando música perrona.
Go in here. I only have like a little bit of blood. I don't have much damage. Or did Darnell Bros? Okay. I thought that was. Oh, it looks like.
Mike, I said look nice. Can you put a suit on, please?
You change into a smart outfit at your wardrobe or high enclosed shop to begin the mission. God damn it, Lester. You should have said these things before I got in the freaking car and came here. No, not that place. Binko Clothing, Suburban, Ponsonbees, whatever the hell you call it. Let's go here, grab some, wait. I think you can just access your wardrobe in general here. Okay. You change into a smart outfit. So, otherwise, I need to put a suit on.
Yeah,
my face.
You fool.
I should use that for now. I'm glad they actually have real license plates in this game. Because in like GTA 4, all of them said Liberty City. It's just a nice detail. It makes the game feel more and more realistic. I don't know how to stick with me. I need to go over here and play. No, I don't like it. I just knocked my glasses
Come
off.
On, move!
I really did. Get in there! Stop. Thank you. Is there somewhere like I can change in my wardrobe or no?
No way, amigo. Not while you got cops up the ass.
I really want to shoot her. So I basically had to go to the one place. Okay. Not what I really want to do, but whatever. I have to go. No, not there. I have to go here. Go faster. Wow, they just shot me. Douchebags. Oh, damn it. If you don't get out of my way, lady. I don't even know why I have to cuff someone. Like, I punched the lady and I didn't get the cuffs. Maybe because I went into the back. Or, like, I don't know. I just have to get rid of them. Like, they can see me right now, so I need to, like, go into an alley there or something. Is that the Star Trek somewhere? Oh, not what I meant to do. Yeah. Go up here. Go. Okay, maybe they won't find me. If they find me, I'm screwed, so I'm gonna take out my pistol. I don't even know how long it takes for me to, like, hide from them. I don't even, like, know what that does. Maybe it's, like, Deadeye from Red Dead. Okay, cool, number stars. Jump! And stop.
No
Thank you.
Fucking way. Come on, bro.
I'm gonna take your car now.
Ah, shit.
I hope you have a nice day. Walking home, that is. could have just slid in there. Why the hell didn't I do that? Okay, I had to get over it. I missed you. Damn. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, I made it. I made it. It's okay. Yes, I made it. It's okay.
I see some bad drivers, but you!
My way. I better be able to buy a suit at this place. I'm gonna be really mad if I can. Oh wow, that was terrible. That was just pretty terrible. Yes, I can buy a suit here. Sweet.
Come in, look around.
Browse sportswear. No, I don't like that. I don't think I can buy a suit here, can I?
We have that in multiple colors.
Browse suits. This one's kind of gross. Let's get the off-white suit. Jesus Christ, this suit is $4,000. Holy crap. Okay. Oh, hell no, are you getting away from me? This is my car now. Get the hell out. And pause. Where is Lester? Where is he? I think all the way back here. You can drive all around the place. This reminds me of the dubstep song that they're playing Far Cry 3 and bringing all the way in. Get out of my way. And I already damaged my car. God damn it. Get out of my way. When do we like start robbing banks? I maybe probably have to find Trevor and all that, but like, I've yet to like see any type of heist besides like what they said. Besides what they said earlier about being a heist, but I have to do something for Lester first. So I probably have to do something for Lester first and then turn around and go do the heist, I guess. But I have to get Trevor for it. Really. I have to go get Trevor first. I'm still on the wrong side of the freaking car. Oh, damn. Just get crap out of that, dude. Imagine seeing like a car just jump up from an alleyway at you, like, and the only thing stopping it is that glass. Like, you'd probably crap yourself.
The hell is this
honest.
Place? Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Okay.
What do you got? The Holy Grail, the Union Depository. Now, they say it cannot be hit.
Okay.
Has it been yet?
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple $1,000,000 because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming.
No.
So what do you think?
He only hit me in the head with a bat.
See, either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier, but I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
I'm talking about Nico.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
So where the hell is Trevor?
We're going to Little Portola.
Why couldn't I, like, go? That was really weird.
Your FIB buddies, they know you're back in business?
FIB buddies?
FIB?
What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. Okay?
What?
WITSEC program I'm aware of. Well, for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account. Hey! Bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white, middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Townley.
Yeah, all right. Lester, okay. I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
What the fuck?
That works. Why does he make me dress up and do a bank robbery? That's my question.
Whoa! Here we are.
And pull over.
That's just wrong.
Where's the jewels? Okay.
You reading me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we need shots of the security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
So basically, like, everything there.
Sir, oh. Thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. The alarm, the vents, and the cameras, come on! Glasses are live, shoot away.
God.
Ah, okay, that's their alarm. Can you get me an air vent and one of the cameras?
Air vent, got it. I gotta turn around, hold on.
Okay, that's the alarm and the vent. We still need a shot of the surveillance system.
Okay,
the shots come through. Camera, check. Alarm, check. Vents, check. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Oh god, this is gonna go well.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank god. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand?
$1 million.
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the evangelical logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
Started blushing.
Have a wonderful day.
I will. Thank you.
What the fuck?
Damn,
so, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Okay.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof.
Find an access point.
Oh,
I think this is where this is where I was earlier.
This shit is wet.
I don't really see anything.
Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Okay, I'm going into a construction site.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death/disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah. You see him at all? After the incident?
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof. Where? I kept tabs on him for a while, needed to Know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him?
Oh.
Not as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? I'm on the roof.
All right, use the glasses to get me a shot of Vangelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
Where is it? Wait, hold on, where's the store?
What do you think? OD?
Oh, I gotta get
shootout,
the high ground.
Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
Yeah, whatever.